Ministry of Local Government and Regional Development, Anand Prasad, on Wednesday visited the communities of Coverden, Soesdyke, Tomary and Alliance, where he distributed hundreds of toys to children. Minister Prasad also extended warm wishes to residents on behalf of the cabinet and reminded everyone that government is committed to developing their respective communities and the country at large. He said much more development will be seen in 2022.
Since we took office on the 2nd of August 2020, we have been given back to the people of this country, to all the communities, regardless of their race, religion, color, creed. And this is one of the many occasions, and not only because it is Christmas, but one of the many occasions that we give back to our...
Hey!